The men in orange vests unearth burst water main, twin torrents caress either curb. Rippling pixels, shark fin weed tufts, burbling the language of mellifluous disrepair. While lawnmowers grind the sky into a sawdust that spawns sunshot clouds of gnats, despite my finest efforts, every poem reeks of cut grass and bird song, a sonic salt, sweat, sex, scent, a second skin that clings, ever beckoning to the sinewy silence beneath.